do not be afraid to go and bring Christ into every aspect of life, to the fringes of society, even to those who seem to be most indifferent. He invites us to be fearless missionaries, wherever you are and in whatever company you find ourselves, just as how the Vietnamese martyrs did. You are disciples of Jesus Christ and you represent Him. This is how the Lord goes out to meet everyone.